Microsoft Viva Learning is the center for learning in Microsoft 365, where people can discover, share, recommend, and learn from world-class content libraries across the organization to help teams and individuals make learning a natural part of their day. Within the Viva Learning app in Microsoft Teams, the Home View aggregates access to available sources of learning within your organization, all in an easily searchable single pane that users can access without switching apps or tools that might disrupt the flow of their workday. Your Home View is personalized. You'll see featured content at the top, which is unique to your company and can be configured to specific groups within your organization for hyper-relevant targeted learning opportunities. Below that, you'll see content that's been assigned to you by your learning management system, such as Cornerstone On Demand, Saba, and SAP SuccessFactors. Scrolling down shows content that's been recommended to you by people in your organization, content you've recently viewed, so you can easily pick back up where you left off, items you've bookmarked to dive into later, content that's trending in your organization, and content your admin has chosen to make available from your organization's SharePoint resources. Admins can tailor availability based on job profile or permissions. You'll also see learning items you've completed, as well as the content libraries from LinkedIn Learning, Microsoft Learn, Microsoft 365 Trainings, and third-party providers your organization has subscribed to, like Pluralsight, Skillsoft, edX, and Coursera. With Viva Learning, we're bringing learning to our users, within Teams and beyond. Viva Learning enables learning content to surface across other Microsoft 365 endpoints, like Office.com, Microsoft Search, or SharePoint. Learning will also surface across other Viva modules. With the briefing email, a key part of Viva Insights that enables you to start your day on track, you can protect time for learning and get course recommendations. Viva Connections displays learning content for easy access in the company dashboard. And with Viva Topics, you can see learning suggestions within the Topic Center along with other knowledge resources. To ensure a customizable learning experience for every organization, admins can configure access to learning sources, control the content made available from SharePoint, manage permissions, and more. Within the Viva Learning app for Teams, you can easily recommend learning content, leveraging Azure Active Directory to quickly share recommendations with individuals, groups, or distribution lists, such as a manager recommending to their direct reports. From the Manage view, it's easy to see the courses you've recommended and check completion status. You can also pin a custom learning tab in existing Teams channels with an organized set of resources the whole team can contribute to. A great way to engage colleagues and onboard new team members with relevant learning within the context of the work they're doing. All this and more will be available across desktop and mobile experiences, so everyone can keep learning and growing wherever they are with Viva Learning, your center for learning, seamlessly integrated into your flow of work.